Hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Shonda Mae.
It's your girl Rose.
Welcome back to my channel, you guys. As I can tell by the title, we are going to be reacting to Ariana Grande's 34-35 remix featuring Doja Cat and Megan Thee Stallion. This is the official video. I have not seen this. I don't think Rose has seen this. I've been waiting to react to this video because I don't want to just keep reacting to dance videos. So y'all be seeing like music videos from me as well, and we do not own rights to this music, so I feel like I'm gonna get copywritten, which I already know I am, but it's okay. But I can't wait to dive into this. I don't want to do too much talking because I heard the audio before, but I've never seen the video, if that makes sense. So I can't wait to dive in. It looks good from what I'm seeing, where they're at, whatever the case may be, but no one recommended this. I just thought it'll be a good video idea to react to. So this is what we're going to do today for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Turn on your post notifications so y'all be learning when I post my videos. And don't be afraid to comment down below what kind of videos you guys want to see us do. And let's get right into the video. What is that, a song? Can they see? Yeah. I love Doja Cat's little voice. I've been eating healthy. Like, it's so cute. Excuse the lyrics, they are explicit. I do apologize. I didn't even know Ariana Grande was this way. I've never heard Ariana Grande cuss ever until she started doing some of her music. So she brought, well, I think she's around my age, around 25. Yeah, about 25. She may be 26. I don't know, but
I thought she was 26.
I don't know. She's 25 or 26. But like I said, I've never heard her cuss like that ever. I discovered Ariana Grande from Victorious. Cat and Sam, Sam and Cat, whatever, but Ariana Grande, she's out here doing her thing, so is Megan and Doja, so. You bring your fine ass and you overnight back. Okay, Doja, speak your shit, let's go. Right here, this outfit right here, fire. The little Dalmatian, beautiful. She said, I want that 6ix9ine without Tekashi. Tekashi 6ix9ine. Just for those of y'all who didn't get that, I had to let y'all know.
So, who house is it? Is it, do they rent the house or is it their house?
I'm not sure. Y'all, she asking me like I know. I don't know. Were you asking me or were you asking them?
Both. I was going back.
Oh, I don't know. I don't know if they just use this house for the video, for the visuals of the video, or if it's one of their houses. No, I doubt if it's one of their houses, but I think they just use this house for the visual, for the video.
Oh, okay. That's
Six-clack and I'm crushing. Her little voice is just so cute. Doja knows how to impersonate people's voice, like do different impersonations of voices and different type of voices. Amazing. Amazing, amazing.
I like how they all come together. Because I never heard Megan and them, but not all together like this.
I've never would have thought Megan, Ariana, yeah, and Doja will be in the same
video
song and video together. So this is dope how they come together. Woman empowerment, come together and collab and make a hit like this.
Yeah.
Like, I heard Ariana Grande's original version, but I've never seen her video. So that may be another video for us to react to, just Ariana Grande's version of 34-35. Because, of course, this is the remix. So I've never seen the video, but I've heard the audio of it. But hey,
I feel like, and then it's a woman of power, but it's like showing what they stand for in woman's rapper or woman singing or different colors.
Yeah, like some singing, some rapping. It doesn't matter what you do. As long as you know how to get out there and do what you know how to do, you go do it and do you.
And some people got bars, and I don't got none.
I got a few. We don't sleep enough, but I'm gonna keep you up. Y'all gotta peep and pay attention to the words that they're singing or rapping so y'all can actually know what the song is about and what they're saying in the music. Y'all gotta just listen.
They're pressing my hardest. The song.
The remix or the regular?
The regular. I added them together. That's what I thought she meant.
Yes. Okay. That's pretty much what it is.
Okay.
34 and 35.
Okay.
When you add 34 and 35 together, what do you get?
69. Okay. I thought I was going crazy for a second.
Ooh, nails is fire. Ariana Grande nails is fire. She got these cute little flowers or bows on them.
It looks like bows.
Fire. She loves her little ponytail. She sounds so different from what I normally hear, how I normally hear her speak coming up. Like, of course, your voice is going to mature as you grow up, but her voice sounds so much like an operator type of voice. Like, hey, may I help you? This is da 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 da. Like, the way she was speaking to this overcome, like, okay, Ariana, I see you, girl. Let's go. Fire. That's what
they're
playing on the TV.
I thought there was a hotel for a second, but now I'm thinking it might not be.
No.
Because she was ordering like stuff.
And you know what? Now that you say that, they could be in a hotel because room service.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
And they're in different rooms.
Yeah.
So yeah, it could be a hotel.
Okay.
Okay, I gotta say something about Megan. When Megan get on the song, she always pops off. It does not matter how Megan come in. She always come in strong as hell. And she, wow, amazing. She comes in so good. Wake the neighbors up, make it sound like a band playing. Period. Come on now. Beautiful. This is cute. Beautiful. Megan and Doja.
I'm gonna shower for a whole hour.
Okay, Megan, talk your shit. I'm telling y'all, when Megan, the mother stallion, come in, she goes off. She lets it be known what she wants, how she wants it. Don't play with her, period. Megan is a goat. I don't care what nobody's saying.
Yeah, I feel like she's... I'm not saying this.
No, because you said, I'm not saying this, but you're about to say it.
Yeah, okay, I'm about to say, but not in the rude way. I think Megan have more rapping skills then Cardi. It's between her and Nicki, but Nicki don't really rap like that no more. So I feel like she took over, and now she coming in, and she coming in hard.
Now, if Nicki and Megan
do
a song together, that's gonna be something. That's definitely gonna be something. I'm up. No, she said I'm up. like Starbucks three pumps, boo. Let me make sure she said that before I go, before I keep it going, because I'm pretty sure that's what she said. It's right here. Hold on. I have to go back. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm up like Starbucks three pumps, boo, period. She up like Starbucks three pumps, boo. What I'm guessing she's saying, she's up like Starbucks three pumps. I ain't gonna say no more. Y'all should have caught it. If y'all ain't caught it, y'all should have caught it. Ballerina no tutu. I'm gonna let that soak in. I'm telling y'all, they coming in hard. Diving on water like a private island. I like how she kind of sung rap it, yeah. You know? Amazing. Wait a minute. Y'all talk so much. 34, 35, we get 69
it.
You get it now?
Yeah. Okay, that's what I thought it was.
Perfect. So when you add 34, 35, you get 69. So we can 34, 35, 69 it, period. Some people, okay, so I watched the reaction. I forgot what they're called, but they're twins and they react with their dad. I'm not bashing nobody, but he was basically, I guess, since he see this dash right here, they have dash 34 plus 35. He was minusing 34 plus 35. And his dad looked at him like he was crazy. Like, boy, you look... Like, basically, his dad would look at him like, boy, you look stupid on this camera right now. Basically, since he thought the dash meant minus 34 plus 35, his dad was like, no. At 34 and 35, what do you get? You get 69. Like, when I tell y'all, I fell out when I watched that reaction video. That was so funny, y'all. I was dying, like, weak. We ain't stopping till I finish. She said her kitty's on a good list. She ain't something, I forgot what she said, tongue twister. We gotta go back. I'm sorry. You're gonna be like, girl.
Put you on a good list.
Her kitty's on a good list. Her kitty's on a good list. She ain't stopping till she finish. Period. You know, some guys, they can be quick. Some guys, they... You know, so when she said when she's finished, then y'all can be done. Yeah. Love it. When I heard the audio, I never know she said, I just want a 69. Yeah. Never heard her say that. Never. And I love how the visual came about. And I love how they're sitting, laying here on the floor, watching themselves on an old school television set. Who would have thought they could come up with something like this? Fire. They're so cute, them.
Oh, and now they don't know.
Amazing. I love how it ended like a movie thingy at the end.
Man.
That was fire, y'all. I enjoyed it. I loved it. I think it's more.
Baked Alaska. Do you guys have baked Alaska?
Oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. We actually just ran out.
Fuck.
So basically, it went back to when she was room servicing and she wanted to know what the little food's called with the little flares, fires on it.
Yeah.
That was dope. I like that. So, y'all, that is the end of this reaction video. We hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as we did. go ahead and comment down below what kind of videos you guys want to see us do. Don't forget to turn on your post notifications so y'all be alerted when I post my videos. This video was fire. I really enjoyed it. And the fact that I listened to the audio and I didn't do the video, I love how I waited to do the video so I can do it as a reaction for you guys. Because amazing. Like, when I reacted to the WAP video, fire. I was happy that I reacted to that one on camera instead of just watching it, because I would have already saw it and it would have been a fake reaction. And I didn't want to give that to you guys, because my reactions, like, they're like real, like raw and real. They're not fake just for the camera, like, they're real. And when I react and y'all see me like all hyper and happy and this and that and pausing a lot, y'all know that I'm into it. So comment down below what kind of videos I want to see us do, and we'll do them for you guys. And I would not be running on my channel if it wasn't for you guys. So shout out to you guys. You guys are the best. I love you guys so much. I'm gonna be, like I said in the beginning of the video, we're not gonna just be reacting to choreography videos. We're gonna be reacting to music videos as well. Like, any requested videos that you guys have, that you guys comment down below, we will react to them. Like, every single one of my supporters who commented down below under any type of video that I reacted to, or any video of mine in general, and requested a video for me to react to or for us to react to, we did it, or I did it personally, because I need y'all help coming up with what type of reactions that I can do, like what kind of videos that we or I can react to. Because sometimes you guys will see just me on my channel, and then sometimes you guys will see both of us on my channel. So yeah, for those of you guys who are new, this is my channel. Rose is just part of my channel when she wants to do reactions with me. So that's why sometimes you guys will see me by myself and you guys will see both of us together. Rose has her own channel. I will link her information down in the description box below so that you guys can go subscribe to her channel, check out her self-motivation videos and stuff like that, and self-awareness videos and health videos, stuff like that. So I want to get that out there so that you guys can have a better understanding, for those of you guys who are new. But those of you guys who have been here, you guys already know. So I'm just letting people who, the supporters who came to my channel and who are new, know all this information. So yeah, I love you guys, and stay tuned for more videos. Peace out.